Hey guys, welcome back to the Entertainment Lab. 77th edition of the Golden Globes, recognizing the excellence of the film both in American, international and American television, hosted by legendary Ricky Greaves for the 5th time. This year, we have seen a lot of surprises and snubs. So let us see what the highlights of the show remains. So sit tight for the next few minutes as I will let you go through the all award winner of the 77th Golden Globes. And if you like the video, please hit the like button and subscribe to our channel. Best performance by an actor in a television series, musical or comedy went to Rami Yosef for Rami. He beat Bill Hader for Barry and Paul Rudd for Living With Yourself in this category. Best performance by an actor in the supporting role in a series, limited series or motion picture made for television went to the brilliant Stellan Skarsgård for Chernobyl. The best performance by an actor in a limited series or the motion picture for the television went to Russell Crowe for his portrayal for Roger Ailes in The Loudest Voice and how he molded Fox News into one of the powerful influential media network in the history. The best television series drama went to the HBO's Succession, created by Jesse Armstrong, which creates around the dysfunctional owners of global media and hospitality empire who are fighting for the control of the company. The best award for the performance by an actress in a television serial, musical or comedy went to Phoebe Waller-Bridge for Fleabag, although she had some pretty serious competition in this category by the likes of Natasha, Rachel Brosnahan and Christina. The best motion picture for foreign language was a no-brainer as it went to Bong Joon-ho's masterpiece Parasite. It is also South Korea's official entry to 92nd Academy Awards. Best performance by an actor in a television series drama was won by Brian Cox for the portrayal of Logan Roy in The Succession and beat the top contender Rami Malek, who was nominated for Mr. Robot. The best screenplay for the motion picture went to Quentin Tarantino for the Once Upon a Time in Hollywood. Best motion picture animated, which went to Missing Link and upsets Disney in this category, although the film was a box office bomb but received positive reviews from critics. Best performance by the actress in the supporting role in any motion picture was won by Laura Dern for his role for the divorce attorney in Marriage Story. The best television series, musical or comedy went to Fleabag, and it beat Barry, The Chomsky Method, The Marvelous Mrs. Maisel and The Politician in this category. Best original song in the motion picture went to The Elton John for his song I'm Gonna Love Me Again in Rocketman. Best performance by the actress in the supporting role in series, limited series or motion picture made for television was won by Patricia, who played the role of Gypsy's mother in Hulu's The Act. Best performance by the actress in television drama went to the ever-charming Olivia Colman for her portrayal of Queen Elizabeth II in the Netflix show The Crown. In this category, she beat Jodie Comer, Nicole Kidman and Jennifer Aniston. Best director motion picture was won by Sam Mendes for his World War I classic 1917. Best performance by the actress in a limited series or motion picture made for television went to Michelle Williams for Foes Verdon by beating the actress for their role in the act and Unbelievable. Best television limited series or motion picture made for television went to HBO's Chernobyl, which was loosely based on 1986 Chernobyl nuclear disaster, and the series is also the highest rated show on IMDb with rating of 9.6. Best original score motion picture went to Hildur for Joker. She also have the background music for Chernobyl. Best performance by an actor in the supporting role in any motion picture was won by Brad Pitt, which was his second in the category after 12 Monkey. In this category, he bested likes of Al Pacino, Joe Pesci and Tom Hanks. Best performance by an actor in the motion picture, musical or comedy went to Taron Egerton for his portrayal for the Sir Elton John in the musical Rocketman. He went on to beat Leonardo DiCaprio, Dan Craig, and Eddie Murphy in this category. Best performance by the actor in a motion picture, musical, or comedy went to Aquafina for The Farewell, as she went to become the first performer of Asian descent to win this award in the lead actress in film category. Best motion picture, musical, or comedy won by Quentin Tarantino's Ode to 1960s, Once Upon a Time in Hollywood, starring Leo DiCaprio, Brad Pitt, and Margot Robbie in the lead. Best performance by the actor in the motion picture, drama, was won by none other than Joaquin Phoenix.
One small thing.
Yeah.
When you bring me out, can you introduce me as Joker?
For his portrayal of iconic villain Joker, and left the audience and world stunned by his stunning speech. Best performance by the actress in the motion picture, drama went to Renee Zellweger for her role in Judy, and earned her fourth Golden Globe win, and she beat Scarlett Johansson, Cynthia Erivo, Saoirse Ronan, and Charlize Theron in this category. At last, the contenders for the best motion picture, drama, were 1917, The Irishman, Joker, Marriage Story, and The Two Popes, of which the award went to Sam Mendes' epic World War I film, 1917, who, along with the help of cinematographer Roger Deakins, implements the use of long takes to have the entire film appear as one continuous shot, which was certainly a unique experience. Hope you like our video, and for more such content, please subscribe to our channel and like this video.